Ready, action, hello everyone. My name is Sayang. I am in the third grade in Shinbuk Elementary School. I will play the picnic. It is a very sunny morning that says we can go on a picnic. Maria and I smile and quickly hop out of bed. First, we have to feed the animals. We feed the chickens and the pigs. Then we pack a basket full of food and drinks. We all jump on our bikes. Maria and I race to the big tree near the swings and the big slide. Dad follows us with the picnic basket. We spread our food on a blanket. Picnics are fun. Flumsy. Jack wants to bake a cake. He asks his mom if she can help him. She says yes. First they make some mix for the cake. Then they put the mix into a pan. Jack's mom will bake a cake. Jack waits for the cake to cool. Jack, he will get some juice to drink with his cake. Is it time to eat? Asks Jack. Now Jack can too. Jack can drink his juice and eating his cake. Yum! The end. Thank you for listening.